Hello students, welcome to biology class. Today in this video we are going to discuss about an important system of our body, and that system is the digestive system. Now you know better, we need energy to do various tasks. Without getting energy we are not able to do any work. So from where we are getting this energy? We are getting this energy from food. Yes, the food which we eat. Now, have you ever thought what happens to the food which we eat? So that food is broken down into simple soluble molecules in order to generate energy. And this energy is then used in performing the various task of the body. So the system which is involved in the process of digestion is known as digestive system. So due to this system, it is not the work of a single organ, but it is the work of many organs. Okay, so what happens, the food, it is broken down at different stages and ultimately there is production of energy. Okay, and the waste which is remained, it is thrown out of the body in the form of stool. Okay, now beta, you can see here the process of digestion involves many steps. So I told you that the process of digestion is not a simple process. It takes place in various steps, and different enzymes are involved in the digestion of the food. Then the organs which constitute the digestive system are, so I told you beta that there is not a particular organ which is taking part in the digestion of food, but there are so many organs. So you know beta, the group of organ, they make organ system. So that's why this is the digestive system, because it is group of organs. Okay, now what are the different organs that are involved in the process of digestion? Now you can see here mouth, esophagus, which is also known as the food pipe, which carries the food from the mouth to the stomach. Third is stomach, fourth small intestine, fifth is large intestine, sixth is liver, seventh is gallbladder, eighth is pancreas, and ninth is anus. So these are the organs which play a major role in the digestion of the food in our body. Okay, now beta, the digestive system from the food pipe, that is esophagus, to the anus. Okay, means from the esophagus up to the anus, whatever parts they are coming in between, it is known as alimentary canal. Okay, the digestive system from esophagus is also known as the food pipe. So the digestive system from the food pipe up to the anus. Okay, in between you can see beta various organs will come, like stomach, pancreas, okay, liver, gallbladder, large intestine, small intestine. So means all these, they are coming in alimentary canal. Okay, so the digestive system from anus, okay, from esophagus up to the anus is known as alimentary canal. Yes, a better now can see this is the digestive system of the human body. Okay, now you can see beta this portion, it is the mouth from which we take in the food, and the mouth contains tongue, teeth and salivary glands. This is the beta esophagus or the food pipe. Okay, so I told you it is also known as food pipe. It will carry, it will bring down the food from mouth to the stomach. This is the stomach. This is liver. This is pancreas. Okay, large intestine. Then beta, you can see here this inner one, coiled tube. This is small intestine and this is the rectum. The last stage where the food waste, digestive food and digestive food, this is anus. So you can see here beta, I told you this is the mouth. In mouth, the tongue, teeth and salivary glands, they play a major role in chewing, in mixing, okay, as well as in digestion of sugar, okay, digestion of starch. Then this is the esophagus. This tube, it carries down the food and it brings down the food to the stomach, okay. From stomach it goes into the small intestine, then from small intestine ultimately the undigested food matter, it comes in the large intestine. Large intestine is further divided into three parts, okay, and then it moves to rectum and ultimately the waste, it comes out through this anus. So you can see these are the organs which are involved in the digestive system.